New tonight, Britney Spears is speaking on her behalf during a court hearing in Los Angeles today. The pop star is asking the judge to end the court conservatorship that has controlled her life and finances for over a decade. Since 2008, her father has been his daughter's conservator. He was appointed after Britney went through an apparent mental health crisis.